a special highlight at the Detroit Auto Show 2011, Mercedes-Benz innovations in the electric vehicle sector. It was announced that the battery electric sports car SLS AMG E-Cell will go into production. Also being launched on the 125th birthday of the automobile, the first world tour with a fuel cell electric drive. The Mercedes-Benz F-Cell World Tour starts on the 29th of January 2011. A glimpse of the future was also shown in Detroit with the design sculpture number 2. This is based on the forms of nature that have evolved over millions of years. The design sculpture visualizes what inspires the designers at Mercedes-Benz.